Hello, my name is Andrea Grassi, and I welcome you as we celebrate Mass together today. There are several upcoming events here at St. Joe's, and we invite you to check out the details at our website or in our bulletin. Faith Formation small groups are back in session this week, along with Joe's Diner. Our Rolling Bandages event is at Global Health Ministries in Fridley on Tuesday the 14th, starting at 6 p.m. All are invited. Please contact Denise Walsh for more information. Father Ken Pierre's presentation and discussion on what our St. Joe's building says to us is here in the gathering space on Thursday the 16th. This event is free and open to all who wish to attend. The men's group Prime and Wine Dinner is in the Great Hall on Saturday the 18th, and tickets are on sale in the gathering space after all masses. And for those of you between the ages of 9 and 14, you are invited to participate in the Knights of Columbus free throw contest after both masses on Sunday the 19th in the Great Hall. And there's more to be involved with this January. The Knights of Columbus are sponsoring a bus to the Minnesota March for Life rally at the state capitol on Wednesday, January 22nd. Sign up in the gathering space to reserve a spot. There's a woman's retreat at Christ the King Retreat Center, January 24th through the 26th. Check out the bulletin on registration information and an offer from the CCW for those who would like to attend. There are two events on Saturday, January 25th. A blood drive from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. in St. Joseph's Hall that's sponsored by the Knights of Columbus. And the Saints of Swing are providing great music to listen and dance to from 7 to 10 p.m. in the Great Hall. Our parish mission is fast approaching. We invite you to attend on Tuesday, January 28th, as we welcome world-renowned expert on the document written by Pope John Paul II on the theology of the body with Christopher West. This lively presentation of music and beautiful visual imagery with a motivational presenter has inspired audiences around the world. Tickets will again be sold in the gathering space the weekend of January 18th and 19th. They're also available online at Made for More. Check out our website and Facebook page for more information. We would like to congratulate our second graders who received the Sacrament of Reconciliation for the first time this Saturday as they journey closer to celebrating at the table of the Lord. As we prepare to celebrate together, please silence or turn off any cell phones at this time. Thank you.